Hello viewers, today I like to show you auto factory reset feature on Samsung phone. Auto factory reset protection helps keep your data safe if your phone is lost or stolen. To enable auto factory reset, tap on settings, then tap on lock screen. Make sure you are using pattern to lock your phone screen. Tap on secure lock settings. Unlock your phone using pattern. Turn on auto factory reset. After 15 incorrect attempts to unlock your phone, it will be reset to factory default settings. So make sure auto factory reset enabled. Now, if someone stolen your phone and try to unlock your phone using wrong pattern, after 5 incorrect pattern, your phone will be locked for 30 seconds. It will again lock for 30 seconds for incorrect pattern. Here the warning, there have been 11 attempts to unlock this phone. You have 4 attempts left before the phone is reset to factory default settings. And all data is erased, including files and downloaded apps. After last warning for wrong pattern, your phone will restart and start for erasing all data. After erasing all data, it will start installing applications. After factory reset, hear the warning, an unauthorized attempt has been made to reset your device to factory default settings. Connect to a Wi-Fi or mobile network to verify your identity. So this is the way how auto factory reset works. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you for watching.